right, y'all. We got some hell to raise. You got a boat full of nukes, and I got a target. Fucking good one, too.
Woo! Right on, boss! Yeah, that's where it's at. That's cool, all right. I dig.
Check it out. I sent Specie ahead to his hometown of Roswell, New Mexico, to prep for the mission. Now, there's a tunnel that's accessible through Specie's hideout that will take you straight into the Nazis' top-secret underground base, where they're experimenting with some sort of wigged-out alien technology.
Roswell, New Mexico, you said? This is one of ours.
What do you mean? One of yours?
Yeah, wouldn't you like to know? So you can send coded messages back to your pals in Berlin?
No!
What the fuck is she even doing here?
Grace, why? She's good people.
She's a fucking Nazi. On your boat.
Okay, Blazkowicz, look for Papa Joe's All-American Diner. Meet Super Special inside the restaurant. Do not break cover.
So, Americans, are you going to the concert tonight? Oh, Jeff here is. He's a big fan of UK Grace Jeff.
This makes me happy. Not that way.
I like your style, Americans. Very good. You're part of the Reich now. Subject of the Great Fuhrer. I hope for your sake you consider the Reich and all its glorious people your own.
Yes, of course, sir.
Let me give you some free advice. You are witnessing a new dawn for America. You have a choice in this new world. Because the time will come when, how do you say, the wheat detaches from the chaff. Have you taken your German lessons?
Oh, yes, sir.
Good. You, how do you say thank you in German?
Oh, of course, sir. Let me see. It's,
Yes?
Nein, nein.
Yes, out with it.
Dang, dang.
Thank God.
Was that all right?
No, that was terrible. You're butchering my beautiful language. It's danke schön, verdammt. Say it.
Danke schön?
Incorrect. Danke schön.
Danke schön?
I've heard enough. No more. I'm so sorry for all this.
I wonder when did Captain...
Tell me.
I took Mary Jane to see his Reefy-style movie last night. Gee whiz, what a swell movie. The Fuhrer sure cleaned up Hollywood from all that crazy filthies to show in the cinema. Now, next weekend, maybe I'm taking George class.
Was hast du heute gelernt, Peter?
I don't know. Stuff?
Practice your German, dear. You'll need it. Was denn für Sachen?
Dass der Fuhrer ist ein großer Autor und Maler.
Sehr gut, mein Junger.
Bobby told me that the Fuhrer painted the Mona Lisa, that he made the atom bomb. Then he put my head in the toilet and flushed it.
That's awful. Someone should teach young Bobby some manners. You can bet your behind his mother won't do it. I want you to promise me you'll stay away from him. Are you listening to me, Peter? Now, pick something from the menu.
Oh, hello there, sir. Please.
The police hadn't taken away.
Have a seat at the counter. I'll be right with you.
When will we...
Ma'am, what'll it be? We're close, unfortunately.
Oh, it's to go. We'll be quick. Let's see. I'll have the...
Blazkowicz, Specie knows you're coming to attack the Oberkommando, but he has no idea you bring in a damn atom bomb. You gotta break him the news.
Hello?
Come on, Peter, let's go someplace else.
But, Mom, we don't have any butts.
Oh! Bitte schön.
Danke.
A good day, ma'am. You, one strawberry milkshake, please. Oh, I hope you don't have a fire back there to put out. If so, I'll come back another time. I'm sure the fire can wait, Commandant. One strawberry milkshake coming right up.
Fireman, I recognize your face. Very Aryan face, it is too. Are you out of Station 1?
There you go, Commandant.
Oh, vielen Dank. Now you, show me your identification papers, please. I love strawberry milkshake. It's perhaps my favorite American thing. So simple. It's just milk and ice cream. The rest of the menu, however, I think you will need to address. I think it needs to be more German. Yes! Tell me, are you from here, John Smith? Huh? I read here that you operate out of Station 6. What is the location of Station 6? I'm unfamiliar with this station. Speak up.
Kommandant, Sie werden vom Oberkommando verlangt.
War das nicht Zeit? Trink gerade noch meine Erdbeermilch.
Leider nicht, Kommandant. Das Oberkommando verlangt, Sie umgehend zu sehen.
In Ordnung, ich komme schon.
Not that I don't trust you, Blazkowicz, but there's nothing saying you couldn't be wearing a mask made to look like William J. Blazkowicz to hide your alien space lizard facial traits. So, I need the password that Grace gave you.
She didn't give me one.
Right. Off with the mask. Show me your lizard face, motherfucker.
Super Special, lower your weapon before I break your arm and put your lights out.
I knew it was you, Terror Billy. I was just fucking with you. Come, follow me.
This whole thing is the Area 52 military compound. Up here, the Nazi head honchos installed the fucking Oberkommando. But down here below is a cavernous vault full of all kinds of weird-ass technology, alien shit. It's all down there. Now, I haven't seen it myself, but it's there.
Well, whatever it is, it ain't Martian.
Okay, all right. Nobody knows for sure exactly what kind of technology we're dealing with, but it's most likely space alien based.
All right. Lots of Nazis down there. And other things. Now, I'll keep in touch on the radio. Help you out. Hey. Stay frosty, Blazkowicz.
Tunnel, and you'll end up at the Area 52 cargo train loading depot. Fastest way to Area 52 will be to hitch a ride on one of those cargo trains.